Shooting around people, you know, not being in such a hurry. When you have time to make just move right or left and get it by people, I think that's important. The way they go down on one knee and stuff, there's an opportunity to shoot by them, and I think that we're a little bit anxious at times and just shooting it off a one-time pass more than just stopping it and moving and getting it through.